Ecuadorian national courts upholds indigenous rights against oil extraction. The Ecuadorian indigenous Huarani people prevailed in a lawsuit stating that their land was put up for an international auction for oil extraction without proper consultation in 2012 and without explanation of the environmental impacts. A 500,000 acres of Amazon rainforest was saved by the court's verdict. Spokesperson for the Huarani of the province of Pastaza, Oswaldo Ninquimo, said, "Today we have protected our forests from oil drilling. We have protected our water from contamination. We have protected our children from sickness. This is a legal precedent for indigenous rights. Bravo, Ecuadorian National Court, for your wise ruling in favor of the Huarani. In heaven's benevolence, may the sacred rights of indigenous people throughout the world be honored and respected."